Hi guys, this is Anvir from PrintRight. Today in this video, we are going to show you how to do sublimation printing through the method of transfer. This is called transfer printing, and this will happen only in white color polyester and light color polyester garments. It won't affect any cotton garment. For cotton garment, you have to do screen printing. So for that, we are going to do the print like this. For that, you require a polyester t-shirt. You require your heat press. You require this sublimation paper and sublimation printer. And in this heat press, you have to put 180 degrees Celsius. And for temperature, you have to put 180 degree, and for timer, you have to give it for 60 seconds in medium pressure. So first of all, let's do the printout. So we are choosing our inkjet printer. So for sublimation, you require a ink tank printer where you can able to put your inks. These inks are not regular Epson ink. This is sublimation printer ink. So when you buy a printer, don't put its regular ink. Then first you put sublimation ink for sublimation printing. So now we load our sublimation paper. And while printing, always remember, put your printer printing mode is in the highest setting. You can use Epson Mate High, or you can use highest quality print in any of your printer. Now give print command. So now we started printing. Now we have done the printout already. So always remember, when you are doing printout, do it reversely on mirror image. Because if you do mirror after printing, it will be correct image. So for that, we have to put our t-shirt. We have to load our t-shirt. So now our t-shirt is already loaded. We have to put the paper in the correct position. For more security and for betterment, use heat resistant tape. Don't use ordinary tape, otherwise it will leave a mark in the garment. Always use heat resistant tape. After you put the tape, you have to press it for 60 seconds. Now we have pressed it for 60 seconds. So after 60 seconds, the t-shirt will be ready to take out. The print will be pressed there, because that sublimation ink transfer to polyester garments. So only 18 seconds left. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now we start beeping. We take out your heat press. After taking out the heat press, it is a little bit hot, so don't peel it at once. Keep it to dry for some time. After that, you can peel your paper. See, your printing is done. So our t-shirt is done. Same way both the side. So now you came to know how to do the sublimation printing. You need only a heat press, a intact printer, a sublimation paper and a tape. That's it. So this will help you to grow your printing business by doing sports jerseys and other sorts of events. So thanks for watching our videos. Like our video and subscribe. Share it so that people can get to know about us. Thank you once more. One more time. See you soon.